Hey guys, and welcome to our Lemons for Leukemia Challenge. Alan from Life in Taiwan has challenged us to do this. And for all of you who don't know, first of all, Vicky's in America, so that's why I have my phone here. There's Vicky, I don't know if you can see her. So I'm in Taiwan, she's in America, you'll see hers in a second. We actually did hers last night. And so now it's the next day and we're doing mine. We wanted to get some sunshine. But again, for all who don't know, this challenge is all about raising awareness for the disease and also raising awareness for people to sign up to become bone marrow donors, which we'll have links in the description for if you're in the US, a place that you can go to. It's called bethematch.org to sign up to become a bone marrow donor to help people with leukemia. So it's all about taking a big bite of a lemon, which I'm not too excited about, but it's for an awesome cause. I think maybe my taste buds are more sensitive than Vicky's. She can really eat anything. My life's a little harder.
That's true.
Anyway, here we go. Lemons for Leukemia Challenge. Thank you again, Alan. We'll challenge some people at the end of this video. So without further ado, whew. Oh my God. Oh, that's a, oh my God. Oh, my eyes are watering. I'm gonna spit this out. Oh my God. Vicky.
Another bite.
Another bite. All right, one more big bite. Oh, I'm crying. Oh my God. Oh, it's terrible. Oh my God, I'm sick. This is just as sour. They're kind of small, but they pack a lot of punch. This is, whoa, that's sour. Anyway, let's watch Vicky's. She handles it much better than me. So here we go.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay. Really, really sour.
Is it rough?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really rough. Do I need to take another bite?
I don't think so. I think you've done, unless you're just dying to eat some more of that lemon.
Good. I did it. Okay.
Good job.
Yeah. 好啦，我们刚刚已经吃了柠檬了。 那我们这个挑战是想要吸引更多人对白血病的关注，其实骨髓捐赠真的不多，那很多病患呢，他们因为无法得到及时的骨髓而死亡，所以呢，在此我们想要来鼓励大家帮助这些白血病患者，那有关骨髓捐赠的连结呢，我们会放在我们影片下面的描述，有空的人可以去看一下。 还有啊，同时你们也可以一起和我们来挑战这个吃柠檬，只要你们录影片啊，或者是拍照来放到你们的社群网站上面，然后标记 Lemons for Leukemia， 这样子希望就可以得到更多人对白血病的关注啦。谢谢。
So that was our Lemons for Leukemia challenge. Now we get to challenge three people. So first and foremost, Prozzy, we challenge you here in Taiwan. And then we want to challenge our friends Mondu for Two, Clinton Rhiannon in South Korea. And finally, one more person here in Taiwan, since he loves food, we want to challenge Luke Martin to get this done. And we would love to see you eat the whole lemon. I think that's right up your alley, man. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. It's a great cause. If you can, go and sign up to be a bone marrow donor. We're going to look into it and probably sign up ourselves to help those in need. You can really save a life by doing this. Also, any money we make from this video, we're going to donate to a charity for this cause. So, like we said, there's links in the description for both where you can sign up to be a donor here in Taiwan and in the United States. So go check those out. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Now I've got to fly. Fantastic. I was one of those birds. They're everywhere. So yeah, that was our lemons. There's a train coming. Here comes a train. Yay, train tracks. Trying to film around trains. You're ruining my video. Thank you. Go away.